Very Bad and Light. This is 6:27, day 2. We're on our way to Jolly Green Giant and Badlands, and we've made this contraption to hold our Jambox Bluetooth speaker. Hopefully it sticks so we can hear it.
What?
Later!
Road trip update. We are in Blue Earth, Minnesota at the Jolly Green Giant. I'm in the way. How tall do you think that is? 55 feet. Humongous. The biggest.
1978.
Been there since 1978. Here goes Molly.
Hi, I was reading the information sign.
We're so excited, we're walking up to the Corn Palace.
Right next to City Hall.
No idea what this place is. Yeah, here's City Hall. Just in an event venue. This is the original place that Adam Silver considered for the NBA bubble. Another day, another impossible whopper.
Life on the road.
Middle of South Dakota.
But look, we've improved our contraption. Yeah. Tyler's engineering. So far, sticking up. How many pieces of tape? 10?
I only added one piece of your
tape. Uh-huh. I feel like that was slight shade against me and my taping skills.
It was.
How rude. We found water! Boats, boats, boats! The hills of South Dakota! Badlands!
Oh, that's where you play this song!
Badlands! They say I did something bad! It wasn't
feel so good! Alright, we started! Hiking out on the Capitol Trail. Molly's really pumped. Saw the sign for rattlesnakes and she really wants to see one. See it through the binoculars. Let's see if it works. Oh, shocking. This does not work. We're far enough away. Molly says if you can hold your thumb up and it covers the bison, then you're far enough away. Definitely, I can cover up that whole mountain.
That's cool.
Thank you.